This video is of Porphyry Gulch and partway up the Ouray side of Black Bear Pass. This was one of the trail days during the 2019 Land Rover National Rally, sponsored by the Solihull Society Land Rover Club, based in Denver, Colorado. The rally this year was in the San Juan Mountains on trails around Ouray, Colorado. The region had a historic snowfall during the previous winter, leaving many trails still blocked by snow or avalanche debris in mid-July. Porphyry Gulch is an easy in-and-out 2.5-mile trail with scenic mountain views on the way to waterfalls and lakes at the end. The highest elevation is 12,500 feet. The rest of the video shows an attempt at crossing over to Black Bear Pass from Porphyry Gulch using a cut-through trail. The trail is well used but does cross private land and can be blocked at any time. It wasn't a gate that blocked us this time, but avalanche debris and snow. When we did make it to Black Bear Pass, we didn't get far, as you will see. Porphyry Gulch is the trail shown at the bottom of the map. Black Bear Pass is the trail shown directly above Porphyry in the map graphic. Only part of Black Bear is shown. Both trails start off of Highway 550, the Million Dollar Highway. Since I was still having difficulty adapting to the altitude, Patty and I opted not to attempt the hike up to the lake. We took a walk closer to the large waterfall shown here. The view was amazing, and as you can hear, the sound of the waterfall was echoing through the area. Porphyry to Black Bear cut-through trail is actually blocked by snow from an apparent avalanche. We were able to drive up to a large snowfield with a creek running under it, but had to turn around at this point. The start of Black Bear Pass is visible across the snow only about a quarter of a mile from where we had to stop.
Thank you.
Arrow is pointing to where we turned around due to the snow and avalanche debris blocking the trail. This really gives you an idea of just how close we were to black bear on the cut-through trail. Black bear was one of the trails still blocked by snow, but we decided to see how far we could go anyway. Although this trail has a difficult set of switchbacks, we never got close to those. Snow blocked the way just past where the cut-through from Porphyry Gulch intersects the trail. There was evidence of people going off the trail around the snow, but in the spirit of trail stewardship, we were not going to contribute to tearing up the area any further. There was no point, as there were undoubtedly more blocked points the higher in elevation you went. Thank you for watching the first of several 2019 Land Rover National Rally Trail videos. The San Juan Mountains are spectacular, and we can't wait to visit this area again. If you enjoy this video and others like it on our channel, please like and subscribe.